first orders on this new ship today. Help Friedestown.